out in Oak Creek. I went out to Oak Creek this morning. After talking with some of the victims and trying to get the story, because there was a lot of confusion earlier today. And at the end of the day, it started to make more sense. And tonight, I just felt like to end my day. I've been working on this all day, so tonight was just about showing love and respect to the families and the victims. And it's about Wisconsin actually coming together and actually using this night as a, you know, a way to try to make, you know, a better understanding for us as a people. That we all want, that love is the only way. This is a tragedy for Wisconsin. It hurts my heart to know that people are going to sleep tonight and hurt and pain. So right now we're just trying to show our love and support for the Indian community and also for the Milwaukee community, because we have to come together. We have to take this situation and actually apply strategies to bring everybody together. Yeah, on Facebook. Well, you know, I used to work for CBS and I used to work in communications. So when I heard it this morning, when they presented it as a mass shooting, so I organized a lot of things on Facebook to get everybody to come out. And as that, after that, we got 100 people responding. So after that, it was basically just being active and showing love to the incident and showing that we can stand behind each other no matter what. This is a bad situation, but we, as humans, have tended to grow stronger after situations like this, and hopefully that's what's going to happen. Hopefully we can move forward and move the state of Wisconsin forward. Politics have divided a lot of things, the Scott Walker recall, then you hear rhetoric, and you get situations like this. And this has nothing to do with anything but human love. That's why we're out here trying to show love, because love is the only way. Love is really the only way how to heal these situations. And without love, we can't move forward.
Thank you very much.
God bless you.